Many of you have been asking me for a while about the content of our training decontamination kits. Even though I won't share the full list of things inside just yet, in this video we'll show you the water purification tool we use and how it can be used for emergency preparation of microbially safe water for human consumption. For the purpose of this video, we went with a scenario of water source contaminated with Vibrio cholerae, a bacteria causing an acute infection of bowels which can lead to dehydration and even death if untreated. When collecting water for microbial treatment, be sure to collect it from the stream as far from the edges of the water course as possible. Then we use AquaSterile Extreme. The kit consists of two sacks, red one which contains disinfection agent and blue one filled with the chlorinating agent. When used properly, this kit effectively eliminates microorganisms present in the water, including disease-causing bacteria, viruses and parasites. The use of the purification kit is rather simple and straightforward. First, open the red sack and empty all its content in the container with the contaminated water. The canteen we used has a volume of 1 liter. A single kit is capable of disinfecting up to 2 liters of water. Be sure to stir or shake the container for the best possible solubility of the disinfection agent. Now, it's important to wait at least 15 minutes before using the dechlorinating agent. This way, you make sure no microorganisms contained in the water survived. After 15 minutes, open the blue sack and empty its content in the water container. Shake or stir, and voila, the water is ready for consumption. I'm sure there are countless products for water purification available, but to me, AquaSterile Extreme comes as an ideal emergency tool, both effective and very compact. For CBRN protection trainings, we highly recommend going through similar scenarios as an opportunity to practice drinking through a fluid intake system of your gas mask, if it has one. This way, you learn how to handle your equipment more effectively. Because one thing is to try it at home, but things are completely different in stressful field situations while wearing gloves and other protective equipment. Now, I can't stress enough to avoid using any army water purification tools found in surplus and very old decon kits. Here is an example. Decacid were water purification pills used in Czechoslovak army and civil defense around 1980s, but they can still be found in abundance in surplus stores and online auctions. First, it's a long expired drug whose purification properties might be insufficient or completely absent. And even if it works, it can really mess up with your gut microbiota, even as an occasional emergency solution, so please, don't use it. Thanks for watching! Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe buttons, and I'll see you next time in CBRN Academy.